I've had to make a lot of tough calls as president. But whether or not this deal is good for American security is not one of those calls. It's not even close.